Are you getting Roku error code 022? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check your network connection. Verify that your Wi-Fi network is operational and that other devices can connect to it. You can visit speedtest.net and check your internet speed. For any issues, you can contact your service provider and fix it. Method 2. Restart your Roku. Unplug your Roku device's power cable. Wait for about 10 to 15 seconds. Plug the power cable back in and wait for the device to restart. Now check if this could fix the issue. Method 3. Restart your router. Unplug your router's power cable. Wait for about 10 to 15 seconds. Plug the power cable back in and wait for the router to restart. Once the system restarts, check for the error. If you get again the same error, then move on to the next methods. Method 4. Check Wi-Fi network and settings. The next thing you can do is check the Wi-Fi network settings. Go to your Roku settings and select network. Choose your Wi-Fi network and re-enter the network password if required. Make sure your password is correct and you are connected to a stable network. Method 5. Check for software updates. Go to your Roku settings and select System. Choose Software Update to check for and install any available updates. Once you install the updates, you can restart the device and check for the error. Reset connection. The next thing you can do is reset the connection. For this, go to Roku settings from the home screen, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Network Connection Reset, then select Reset Connection. Wait till the process is complete and Roku restarts. Method 7. Contact Roku Support. If your error persists after trying these steps, you may need to contact Roku Support for further assistance, as there could be specific issues with your device or network that require more advanced troubleshooting. And there you have it, the way to fix Roku Error 022. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.